Hi-yi-yo, get along, little donkeys. You know that Wyoming will be your new home.
Life on the Red Horse Ranch. Several of the boys in the Red Horse outfit have left the ranch. Led by Alabama, they're searching for the spot where Trigger Dawson, slain outlaw chief, buried his loot. Their trail has led them into the mountains along Roaring River, where they've just camped for the night.
It seems like these horses never will stop drinking, don't it? Just take your time, Red.
They've had a hard day today, haven't they, Alabama?
Yeah. Mighty rugged country we're traveling through, getting higher all the time. About through, Red.
It's lucky we found this mountain stream here, isn't it? This water is clear as a crystal.
Yeah. A cowboy's mighty lucky to find any water along this trail. And it's just noisy enough to sing us to sleep tonight.
Seems like the boys back at the campfire doing their share are singing, too.
Yeah. We'll be back with them as soon as we get the horses hobbled for the night.
If I don't watch out, I'll just go to sleep standing here, Alabama. Must be the smell of them pine trees.
Yeah. This night air, nothing like it in the world to make a man sleep. Oh. Well, let's get back to the boys. Come on, Red.
Come along, covered wagon, roll along. Going home, covered wagon, going home. For this cowboy was never born to roam.
Long the road that doesn't change to that old R20 range.
Roll along, covered wagon, roll along. Whippy-T-I-O, old-timers, heading for your ranch house door. Whippy-T-I-O, old-timers, corral me so I'll never stray no more. Roll along, covered wagon, roll along, 'cause you're taking me right where I belong.
City ladies may be fine, but give me that gal of mine.
Roll along, covered wagon, roll along.
Roll along, covered wagon, 'cause we're going home to stay. Roll along, covered wagon, on your way.
Well, ma'am, it's about time we were stopping for the night, ain't it?
Yeah, boys, me and Tenderfoot's decided to knock off for the day. I see Dewey's sound asleep.
Yeah, he's been asleep ever since we finished Chuck. Look out you don't step on Cookie there.
Yeah, I see he's asleep too. I bet you couldn't wake him up with a thunderstorm.
Oh, about the only thing that could wake Cookie or anybody else is Arizona snoring. Almost had to put my boot in his mouth last night.
Arizona don't even hear you, Bob. The moon and that guitar is getting him.
Well, I don't blame him. When a man gets out under the open sky like this, he wonders why he ever did sleep with a roof over his head.
Yeah, when a fella can't sleep, he can sort of count the stars up there. That right, Arizona?
Well, you won't get no rise out of Arizona. He's feeling too romantic to think. That's about as pretty as I ever heard him play.
Yeah, I believe so. Tenderfoot, would you mind putting another stick of that pine wood on a fire? The night air is a little chilly up here.
Don't let Alabama tell you he's getting cold, Tenderfoot. He just wants to keep the wolves away.
Plenty of them out here in these mountains. This is about the lonesomest stretch of country I ever wandered into.
Trigger Dawson couldn't have picked a better country to hang out in. You couldn't trail a man nowhere in these hills.
Yeah, I guess Dewey over there knows this country all right. He's lived out here most of his life.
You know, that Trigger Dawson must not have been all bad to have a boy like Dewey.
Dewey thought an awful lot of Dawson. I wonder sometimes, you know, I can't believe a man like that outlaw could have been Dewey's father.
Well, I think I'll turn in now and let Tex sing me to sleep.
I reckon that's what we'd all better be doing right soon. We may have a hard day tomorrow.
On the plains of dear old Texas is my happy home. Among the cowboys and ranchers, from it I never will roam. When the sun is slowly setting and my day's work is done, I'll say goodbye to the cattle and go with my horse and gun.
Say, Alabama, wasn't it you talking about how lonesome this country was out here a minute ago?
Well, you ain't going to doubt that, are you, Idaho?
No. But we ain't the only ones within looking distance.
What do you mean?
Look over west there.
Hmm?
That look like a campfire to you? Over there in them other hills.
Looks pretty much like a campfire. Could be 10 miles away, though.
That's clear on across Roaring River. Might be a prospector's campfire.
Yeah, and it could be on that other trail that we figured might lead up on the west side of Roaring River.
Well, it could be someone riding along that trail.
Yeah, especially if they had the other half of this map so they could follow the trail.
You got a good imagination, Idaho.
No, I was just thinking. Maybe the night air's got me.
Well, If all goes well tomorrow, we'll find out if anyone's heading for the same place we are. And if they are, I hope they ain't too much trouble.
Look there, Tex. You did sing Cheyenne to sleep. I was thinking we might sing another one.
Well, go ahead anyhow, Bob. Weren't you telling me this afternoon there was a song written about the flowers on these hillsides?
Yes, Tenderfoot. It's one of the prettiest songs a man ever wrote, I reckon.
It'd have to go some to match those flowers.
Yeah, white azaleas. Can't tell me cowboys don't write pretty music.
When the white azaleas start blooming, I'll come back to you. When spring's in the air with its freshness so rare, we'll make our dreams come true. When the white azaleas start blooming up in those mountains so high, we'll build a nest where we'll find peace and rest, sweetheart, for only you and I. When the white azaleas start blooming, I'll come back to you. When spring's in the air with its freshness so rare, we'll make our dreams come true. When the white azaleas start blooming up in those mountains so high, we'll build a nest where we'll find peace and rest, sweetheart, for only you.
Boys, we better get some sleep. There's plenty ahead of us tomorrow.
We envy the boys this night out under the stars, don't we? But who knows what's ahead of them as they follow this lonely trail through the mountains. Thank you.
Thank you.